Super Stock Heat Race number one. Tough rollover. His throttle stuck or what? But he went, and he is out of the race car. I see him walking away, barely. He's limping pretty badly. He's by the quad, and Jeremy Haas in some major pain, though, as he's kneeling over. We've got some safety crew looking at him, but he is still standing up, though. He's on his own 2 feet.
back, but I don't see a reason why we can't get you to 20 this year. I think now that's the new goal, right?
That's what's crazy though, right? The goal is 20 wins in a year, you're at 15, that's crazy.
Yeah, I got a couple of deals with a couple of big farms. Let's get a brand new tank and see if I get 20, if I get 20 wins, and hopefully the NCAA hits it up in the water this year.
You guys are ready.
Hey, you're done this thing, man.
Yeah.
You've won the last couple times. What's been your secret to the victories here lately?
You gotta make sure the car don't break.
Okay, everybody, look at the cameras.
Look at Chris. Look at Chris first.
All right. Come on, Chris.
Come on, Chris.
He's my brother-in-law. He's one of the chicks my ass off every weekend. I want to thank my wife for letting me in. And my parents for buying the car and getting me ready.
Ned or Bush or whatever he did, but it was just enough for me to get by. I wish I could have ran with Brian in the dwarf car race. Congratulations to him.
Yeah.
He thought it was fast and hard to beat. So it's pretty cool that we're both in the winner's circle here. We need to take some good pictures.
Thank you, Sensei. Sounds good. That's a good one, buddy. So congratulations, real quick.